At a place known for Big Macs and Happy Meals, add a new item to the menu, math.
Is everybody ready?
Each week in Hillsborough County, McDonald's makes room for elementary and middle school students with a hunger for numbers.
Well, I guess I'll be blue, so I'll be red.
Welcome to TiViTz Tuesday. TiViTz is an exciting game, both an online and board game, that uses the basic principles of checkers, but goes beyond simple blocks and jumps.
TiViTz is easy to play. It's as simple as checkers to learn, but as challenging as chess to master.
The game is named after its main playing piece, known as a TiViT. It's also the name of its energetic mascot.
I got a high five from a TiViT. Yeah. That's not weird at all.
TiViTz is a game that kids, parents, and teachers can agree on.
Oh, it is wonderful to help them with math skills and improving their computation. It also helps with strategy and working well with others. So many assets.
There are a variety of game themes with one goal in mind, to challenge a child's competitive spirit and logical mind.
It is a strategy game first and a math game second, but it's fun and engaging. It's a fun way to motivate kids.
Steve Scully should know, he invented TiViTz. He was thrilled when Hillsborough County Schools saw the game's mathematical merits and began using it as a learning tool.
I introduced it to the class and it just pretty much took off. A bunch of fifth graders who weren't very interested in math all the time, and after we did TiViTz, they loved math, they loved doing TiViTz.
X plus 81.
TiViTz Tuesdays helps prepare kids for the upcoming countywide TiViTz tournaments at Busch Gardens and Steinbrenner Field.
The mathematics skills span all the way from elementary skills up leading into pre-algebra skills.
I've got barbecue and sweet and sour.
And what better venue for some friendly competition than a safe place kids love?
This is a golden opportunity for us to help endorse mathematics and for McDonald's to be a part of it by opening up our lobbies and let our kids engage here.
And judging from the response, the appetite for TiViTz continues to grow.
In Tampa, there are 50,000 students between the fourth and eighth grade that know how to play TiViTz.
And the more they play, the more they learn.
In the beginning, when I started doing math, it was a little bit hard for me. But once I started building up and then I found out about TiViTz, I started doing it and it got easier for me because I could practice in my math skills.
That was a really close match.
The students I see who are playing and interested in it, really, they see the value in getting the math correct. The kids who are in TiViTz and who are doing well with TiViTz, you see them at the top of the class.
I went undefeated and I perfect scored twice, so that's pretty good.
Hey, got it.
TiViTz Tuesdays, food for young minds, and they're loving it. TiViTz Tuesdays will continue at all of Hillsborough County's McDonald's locations through April. Parents and teachers can reserve seats and invite other schools for a challenge match at TiviTzTuesdays.com.